I have no enemies. But still I want to say to this regime, which is depriving me of my freedom, that I stand by my convictions, expressed in my June 2nd hunger strike declaration 20 years ago. I have no enemies and no hatred. None of the police who monitored, arrested, and interrogated me. None of the prosecutors who indicted me, and none of the judges who judged me, are my enemies. I have no enemies.
And if I may be permitted to say so, the most fortunate experience of these past 20 years has been the selfless love I have received from my wife, Liu Xia.
She could not be present as an observer in court today, but I still want to say to you, my dear, that I firmly believe your love for me will remain the same as it always has been. Throughout all these years that I have lived without freedom, our love was full of bitterness imposed by outside circumstances, but as I savor its aftertaste, it remains
boundless.
I am serving my sentence in a tangible prison, while you wait in the intangible prison of my heart. Your love is the sunlight that leaps over high walls and penetrates the iron bars of my prison window, stroking every inch of my skin, warming every cell of my body, allowing me to always keep peace, openness, and brightness in my heart, and filling every minute of my time in prison with meaning. My love for you, on the other hand, is so full of remorse and regret that at times it makes me stagger under its weight.
I am an insensate stone in the wilderness, whipped by fierce wind and torrential rain, so cold that no one dares touch me. But my love is solid and sharp, capable of piercing through any obstacle. Even if I were crushed into powder, I would still use my ashes to embrace you. I have no enemies.
I have no enemies. But still I want to say to this regime, which is depriving me of my freedom, that I stand by my convictions, expressed in my June 2nd hunger strike declaration 20 years ago. I have no enemies and no hatred. None of the police who monitored, arrested, and interrogated me. None of the prosecutors who indicted me, and none of the judges who judged me, are my enemies. I have no enemies.